strike the bastard. We are not cowards. We meant the assassin could use our help.
Bring me a suit of that perverted armor.
You are not wearing one.
What?
It is part of the plan. You surrender to us, we are bringing you to the Baron.
Ah, yes. Then what?
Your men attack on my signal.
Bene! Go change into costume. Dawn approaches. Get into formation!
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. So blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood, that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French may think, Cesare intends to be king. More troops up ahead. Your plan is brilliant, but I don't like using this kind of trick. I believe in fair fighting. May the best man win.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men no longer cheat each other. And on that day, we will see what mankind is truly capable of.
I've heard that before.
It is something your father once wrote.
I will take care of them.
Stop them before
they attack us.
Que venez-vous faire ici?
Mes soldats, conduisent le capitaine italien à son excellence, le Baron. Il vous se rend.
What part of France are you from?
Montréal!
Open the gate!
Don't speak French.
There were a couple of French girls in Firenze.
Regardez-le! Il a honte de ce qu'il est!
General Dalviano. It seems that you have seen the light.
Enough of your crap! Release my wife!
Such entitlement from a man born with nothing to his name.
Mine is worth its currency, unlike yours, which is counterfeit.
How dare you?
You think that commanding an army grants you nobility? Nobility comes from fighting beside your soldiers, not kidnapping a woman to cheat your way out of battle. Why don't you grow up here and release my wife?
You savages never learn.
Nice try.
My wife! Take the rooftops!